them down. You could like sell both of those. You sell for half price. Actually, you wouldn't want to sell the big thing because they would give you 1,000 right off the bat. But you sell for half price. Yeah, right.
Eh. Eh. Alright. That's it.
Oh, you don't want a better engine? You could sell both of those, and then one of those, and you could get the better engine. But then you wouldn't have a shield, so there's that.
I think I need this one.
Okay.
Now, I might not need the guns. But now that I'm an outlaw, I don't know. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, because that planet hasn't come up yet. If the planet comes up, then that other guy's going to be chasing after you. The police officer guy, basically.
Oh, crap.
The enforcer.
Oh, crap.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so this Gandril can't fight things.
Yeah, the enforcer will beat the crap
Oh, really? So he's just like, I don't want to part. You're fine.
My turn.
You're
So
going
now
right
this
here?
guy. Huh?
You're going right here?
I think that I am. I think that's like right in the middle where you can't see, which is fine. I'm not
Just
that weird.
a tad. Just a...
We got so many question marks on the board that we haven't explored.
Well, I mean, who wants to go into the nebulous?
I want to go there. You should have gone there like when you had the chance.
I could have, but I forgot why he said that.
Okay, first thing I'm going to do.
I think it was an emission as well.
I'm going to be wimpy. I'm just going to impulse two. I don't even have a ship anymore. I have a different ship. Where's my ship? Here's my ship.
I got a big old ship, cheater.
Not cheater.
Got that big old
I
ship.
am a businessman. I'm just going to have this one in my garage. You know, got multiple. So I'll go two for impulse now. One, two. I'm going to spend one energy to go here.
The sun.
Well, it wouldn't blow me up anyway, but.
Is the sun just the straight up tile you just don't go around?
Yeah, you can't go into it. It's got like red around the whole thing, and you're not allowed to like actually move into it.
Okay.
Here's a question mark.
So that one's just
Dang
debris.
it!
Just debris.
Okay.
Keep going.
We're gonna move. We're gonna roll for moving. Eight is a good number.
That's ridiculous.
I don't have to stop there either. I'm gonna go one, two, three, four. So now I have to roll for asteroids.
What if you die with a newer ship? You still keep the same ship?
Yes. But you're supposed to like lose a turn. So you get to go like twice, which really kinda sucks. Okay. Oh wait, I have to. Oh no, if I take damage, I can roll the dice. Yeah. So I take three damage. So I'm gonna use one shield to negate some of that. Three. So I
Nice.
take zero damage, but I had to end
So
up
this
using
is
it.
different. Oh, that's right.
Yeah, these are salvage. That's asteroids. Yeah, the three, that would just blow me up if it was a salvage thing. But I get this. Fame point.
Fine.
Dun, 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 dun.
How am I over there?
Okay, so I was here and I went. Because that doesn't make me stop moving. I went one, two, three, four. Five, six. I'm gonna explore here. I'm just trying to explore off the map. Like,
You're
all the
pushing me
time.
off the pavement.
Oh, I'm glad that I didn't jump.
Holy moly. So that's the sun.
So that would be Zaya, the star of the system. That I'm pretty sure if that planet was that close to that star, I'm pretty sure everyone there would be dead. Pretty sure that's just a thing. So my energy down. I'm hot.
Hot, daddy, hot.
If you can't tell, I'm like trying to find a specific location. And it's just not here. And there's this. I'm probably gonna fly up here. And maybe go in there and buy some more of those. I don't have any money. I can't buy any more of those. So there I can get orange. That's all the way over there. Oh, you can sell purple there. You can get purple there. That's a thing. I might go around this way. Okay, we're gonna move again. Roll the dice. Seven. One, two, three, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'll spend an energy to explore this location. I'm the explorer of the group, obviously. How many tiles have you revealed? Like one?
Have I even? Yeah, I think so.
Like one. Cool. Let me put the question mark here. And this question mark. We're gonna move one more time. Three. One.
Oh, you're not
going to play. Three. I'm just gonna be baller.
Oh, that's right. You got a big old shit on
that. I'm trying to gain money. I'm trying to figure out a way to get money. Yay, money!
Yay.
I kind of want to get better at things. Oh, I have to roll for that. I could blow up before it happened, so that was kind of cheating. Roll die. 7 damage. Let me go ahead and try to negate.
Oh, shoot. Oh, don't you have reroll still?
Oh, yeah, thanks for that. I'm going to reroll that.
Oh, what if I roll a 10?
Oh, an 11 instead! I rolled 11 instead. Much better. Yeah, that was good because I had used all of my energy to do another thing, so I wouldn't have been able to shield any of it. I would have taken straight up 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I would have had like every space full. Okay, so song goes back. 1, 2, 3, 4. I can spend 2 energy to do this, which allows me to move like a bunch of spaces on other players' turns. But it only lasts until the start of my next turn. And playing 2 players, I don't think that's very good. I don't even know how I picked the ship. Anyway, no. That's a bunch of hole space.
Man, so what do I do now?
I gotta do this. One. This is the next one, right? Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Can I kill him?
Yes. 6, 7, 8. He has 3,000 on him right now.
Well, I guess I have to move here. That's going to take forever.
Yeah, if only there was a gate over there. There's also a gate that you can find that you roll the d20 and you appear on this space.
Oh,
shit. That it says.
Straight random?
Yeah, it's a straight random.
So we're gonna go movements. High number six. Decent. We'll go 1, 2, 4. Oh, this one took a minute.
I'm wondering if he appears back at some point.
It doesn't say on his card.
Okay. I remember I was trying to look at something, but I don't know what it was. But you can keep taking your turn.
Just gonna move again. This is gonna suck. 2. I'm just cruising now. 1, 2.
Boy, that sucks.
I mean, impulse. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
There's a thing in here that talks about NPCs. Blah, blah, blah.
Move again. Last move.
Gah!
That's a good one. And,
explore!
I guess I can.
Well, you might as well, because then you can use your ability to get that one energy back.
What's that?
Smoke, oh, that's the other! That's the other unlawful place.
Nice. Where's the...
Oh, it's a circle.
It's dead. Oh, great. So I'm gonna get there.
What's that? What's that? That's a 4. Yeah, so in that place you can buy 2 of any type. Okay. There's a lot of asteroids around it.
Can I just cut right through the shields, maybe?
But you don't happy to move movement left, so.
Yeah.
You might as well use your special ability first.
Oh.
To try to gain the one.
I guess it is free to take that.
Yeah. 14. I get you one before you lose your three. And then you can use it again at the beginning of your next turn to try to get that three back. Or you can use it at the end of your turn to try to gain more than three back. Because if you get a 20 or like something, it heals all of it. So. Yeah, I couldn't find what you can see there.
I think he's dead. I killed him. He can't come back.
Maybe it's the merchant that comes back.
He's dead. He's dead.
Okay. It's my turn. I don't have a lot of money. I'm gonna do this. So I'm a baller. I'm gonna impulse 2. 1, 2. We're gonna go mining.
We're
gonna go mining.
So you're looking for about 11 and up.
11 and up, and I just get a green cube straight up. I get a green cube.
This is like ink and gold right here.
Yep. I mean, basically, that's it. You're pressing your luck. You go again.
Yep.
I mean, it's press your luck. That's basically what it is. I still have shields. I shouldn't be talking about that too loud. The dice might hear me. 16, I get a green cube. I have 2 now. 2 is kind of what I want. I need to get to that planet to be able to sell them, though. And since I got it here, instead of getting it there, I will get 1 fang thing. Also, especially since I had to take the risk. I'm going to get out of here. I don't care. I'm not going to sit there. Because, I mean, I could mine and fill up my entire hole, but the chances of me surviving that, probably not the best. Great. Do I want to go our way out, or should I go through? We'll go around. We'll go through. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. It'll save me, like, 2 spaces.
It'll save you 1.
Shh. 1, 2, 3. It just saves me 1 space. I'm going to go again. I'm going to be stranded here in a second. If I don't roll high on this, I'll probably go to that planet. 7's pretty good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 is in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
You need 2 now to sell it stuff.
Don't be jinxing me.
Okay.
Don't be jinxing me. Yes!
Hey.
1, 2. So I'll sell these 2. And I'll get 2 gold. I get 1 fame point. I'm the best merchant ever! Here, we have that now. Holy smokes, it'll give you 3 fame points if you finish it?
To claim this title, be the first player to, without making a purchase from the smuggler's den. Have at least 1 of each of the 5 types of card or cubes in your hold.
So you just have to have 1 of all the different types, and then you just get 3 fame points. What's the bonus that you get?
Collect 1,000 whenever you sell all the card or cubes in your hold.
It would take you forever to... You might as well just jettison all those cargo cubes after you get them, because it'd take you forever to sell all of them. But 3 fame points for doing that. That's pretty ridiculous. Okay, so I own all these. Put this back all the way up. I think I'm definitely going to buy a better engine. So I'm going to sell this, which gives me 1,000, because it's worth 2. And I'm going to buy... What's the best one? It's 3. It's a D12. There's no D20 engine, is there?
That's ridiculous.
No, there's not a D20 engine.
I'm just going to fly across the map.
I'm going to get the 12, which I had to pay 2 more and then get rid of that one.
I want a better engine.
Do it. I tried to get you to get a better engine.
Need a ship first. Try to get a ship.
That's not 1,000.
I got to fly through the map.
Or you can just go to the asteroid field. It says the same risk.
Sounds horrible.
Actually, yeah, you probably want to stop there and get that. Oh, yeah, also with the nebula, you don't have to do it every single space. It's just when you enter it.
Okay.
And you can use your shields to negate.
Yeah.
Merchant moves. So he already moved out of there. So now he's going to there.
Good.
Oh, no!
I'm going to lead him and kill him.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I didn't get there. Wait. You're
not going to get there this turn?
With twos every roll, I don't know.
Oh, yeah. Dude, you need to get a better engine.
Alright. So, good try to heal.
Oh, well, you can get a better engine and a better ship once you get there. You just gotta get there.
Just gotta get there without dying. Should I do my ability first to gain three?
Well, maybe not, because if you go all the way down to zero, then you can do your abilities and get some more back up. Because if you screw yourself when you go to the nebula.
That's right, that does make sense. Okay. Then moving. Big money, big money.
That's the worst, man. That's the worst.
Moving. That doesn't count.
I wonder if anybody has...
Oh! Did you roll once, twice in a row? What is wrong with you?
The camera didn't see that. Alright, so I'm moving into the nebula. So then I roll this guy, right?
I wonder if anybody's watching this.
I'm rolling this guy. Hold on. That's just 2 damage, right?
Oh, that's 2 energy that you lose.
Oh, 2 energy.
2 energy. You can use shields, which would take you 1 energy, to try to reduce that.
I think I just
but
took
you,
2.
Yeah, I don't think it matters that much.
And I'm going to try to move again.
You haven't used your impulse yet, have you?
No.
Oops. Put that over.
Hey! I'll see you later, man. Have a good day.
Did you seriously roll a 3rd 1? Oh my gosh, I don't think this has been streaming at all.
Are you kidding?
No, no, it has. It says stop streaming. I thought it said start streaming for a second.
I guess I'll pick up the question mark. I'm going to move on to the mark. I'm going to reveal it. Hey, it's a dollar bill, y'all. I gained a dollar bill.
Okay.
Well, whatever this is called.
I think we're
so I can impulse 4. 1, 2, 3. Oh my goodness. All I need is 1. I needed at least a 2. I could have made it. Well, screw it. 1, 2, 3. I'm literally sitting in front of Damascus. Hey guys, I have a bounty. But...
Oh man, so you seriously like 1 off from being in there.
Yeah. Because I rolled 3 ones.
Are you going to use your ability to get energy now?
Yes. I should probably do that.
Because you might get a 20.
Oh.
The dice are just taunting you.
Unbelievable. All right, well,
how much does that heal you?
3, though.
Oh, goodness.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah, I like that ship because, I mean, I feel like it's pretty small, but it's really cool because it gets energy for free. You know?
Basically, that whole turn was free. So I gained 3, but I lost 3.
That's awesome.
Impulse comes back. I can't buy anything. I can't turn in the mission because good thing is next turn, no matter what.
But the thing is, you're going to want to end at a planet so you can buy a new ship. You go fly over here, then go back, and then finish your mission.
Can I fight that guy in the planet?
Yeah. I guess you'll have plenty of time to be murdering
I'm
that guy.
I'm afraid to roll this way, and then I'd be like, one.
Go get the mission first. Oh, well, yeah, I guess you're right.
We'll see.
I mean, you're only 2 away from the mission. Okay, end of your turn. You said the smuggler was dead. I guess the smuggler's dead. My turn.
Unless you want to put him back out on the swap.
I think they're supposed to come back out, but I don't remember, and I couldn't find... I know there's a page on NPC, and I couldn't find it. What am I doing? I'm going to do this thing where I move.
Just put it back out. You're not going after me.
Oh, D12, no.
That's ridiculous.
Hey, don't be cursing my name like that.
What a sheep.
Okay. Watch me roll a reward.
Ten.
Oh, where am I going?
Golly.
What do they buy here? They buy purple? I want to try to do something so that I can actually get money.
I'm just going to try to kill you.
Might be a good call.
I'm going to let you get a whole bunch of cubes. I'm going to be like, pew, pew, pew.
Might be a good call.
I feel like with more players, this would be a fun one for Anthony.
I like it.
Because supposed to be like, all guns.
Yeah. And then everybody else would be like, all shields? Or everybody just has guns and it's just like Star Wars. The best thing is when they don't kill them off and then you just finish them off.
I hit you with one. And,
yeah. I mean, once you get the better shields, it makes it a lot harder to actually kill someone. But... so I'm going 10. I kind of want to explore, like, there's something. Go get that for you, kid.
Not perfect. Star! There's a star.
They buy orange. You can get orange over here for mining.
I don't like mining. Mining's scary, dude.
It is. Well, salvaging's even scarier.
Well, yeah, you die.
Because you just die. At least with mining, like, you can know, like, enough's enough. I should just stop now. I don't care. I'm exploring. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Do it. Star's gone.
I'm gonna stop.
The star's gone.
No, I'm not jumping. I'm gonna be lazy, and I'm gonna waste my energy, and I'm gonna go here. And this is gonna be with a little U shape. It's the other gate, and it's on the other side of the board. Oh, dude, it would have been so much easier for you to get there if you just waited. No, I'm just kidding. Hey, you got a question mark along the way.
Did you,
I'm pretty sure that is not the gate that I need for my card.
Oh, you are waiting for a gate.
I am waiting for a gate.
Dude, I don't remember the name of the movie.
Okay, I'm gonna move again. Let me put something else right here. I'm gonna move again. Well, that D12. Also, the first person that goes to the gate gets a fame point.
Oh!
I'm going to spend one energy and re-roll that, because what then? That sucks!
Beautiful.
You're like, feel my pain.
Yes.
Feel my pain. I'm going to go through here just trying to get that fame
That's
point.
Hilarious.
Okay.
You won't feel my pain until you do it one more time.
Don't talk to me.
Hey.
The question is, what do I actually want to do?
You could just go, whoo, and then, well, there's nothing really over there, though.
1, 2, 3, 4. And I get a fame point for that. And I'm going to explore here. Because, you know, might as well. It's still not what I need.
God, it's nebulous all over the place.
They're so nebulous.
Nebulous.
Okay, I feel like that's my turn. Well, I have the impulse.
I'm doing a nebula. Pick up the question mark. Oh, yeah. Let's see. You guys see it?
Ended my turn.
Stay on the blue thing.
I only get two more actions. So 1, 2. Get two more actions. I'm gonna impulse. Because I'm gonna go with impulse. I'm gonna go 1, 2, and I'm gonna explore this location.
Your battery is running low.
I thought it was plugged in. Guess who's here? Guess who's here?
Oh.
Pretty sure it's this guy.
Wait, can he jump?
Oh, yeah, he can.
I'll kill him.
You kill him.
I kill him. I kill him. I kill him.
Oh, goodness.
I'll meet him in the middle.
So that was my turn. Basically. I should plug the computer in.
Probably.
This guy's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I'll meet him in the middle.
8. Literally in the middle. He has 4 credits on him.
I'm actually plug this thing in.
So this is currently my turn.
It is your turn.
What? I'm gonna plug this in. I guess I'll plug all the USB and stuff in.
Alright, I'm gonna go movement first.
Hey guys, how's it going? Is anybody in the world watching this? Probably not.
17 people.
17 million people.
I got famous out of prison. Alright, so I'm rolling my D6 here. You're gonna hear it roll. And it's not gonna be a 1.
I'm not so sure.
Hands up. Hands up. Hands up. I rolled a 4.
Did you roll a 4?
I rolled a 4.
Right in the sun. It burns
into
up.
Into the sun. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Can I do it? How much damage does that guy take?
Who?
This guy.
Okay, let's check this out. So he has a defense. He takes 15 to kill.
Oh!
He rolls a D8 for shields.
That's tough.
But he never shoots you back, ever.
He's always going to run 8 away.
Yep. Well, he's not really going to run 8 away. He's going to run 8 to the next planet. So, like, you can cut him off because you know where he's going.
Fly down. Do I risk it? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Cool, yeah, it's still streaming.
Alright, I'm risking it. We'll go 1, 2, 3, 4. New roll.
Oh, so you didn't go get it first? The 5?
Oh, shit.
No. Okay, it's up to you. It's already too late. You're already way out there. You need to roll high on that. Actually, why don't you just... you have impulse, man. I don't see how you can mess this up.
If I roll 1, I can mess this up.
You're not wrong.
Okay, so we'll go to 2. We'll go to that.
You get more money! Holy smokes!
Okay, so...
You're going to be balling.
If I just impulse...
Are you going to go through the shields?
Through the shields. What happens?
Let me read to you what happens on the shields. So, shields. 1 through 10, you don't go through. And you take a bad amount of damage. You can use shields to stop that, though.
Damage.
Yep. So, if you roll a 10, you take damage. You can lower that by your shields there. So that's good. If you get a 1 through 17, you get through, but your bounty goes up by 1,000. So it makes it more juicy for other people to kill you.
11 through 17.
Yeah, 11 through 17, you do get through. 18 through 20, you just straight get through.
Oh, man.
So basically, it's 50% chance to get through. You can try it multiple times, too, so... But it will take up one of your movements each time you try to go through. But it's only 1, 2, 3.
I'm just going to roll movement. Because I have to use movement to get through it anyway, right?
Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Exactly what you need, right?
Yes. Right. So I'll do that then. So. 1, 2, 3, 4. And it's the next one.
You get to turn on that mission?
Yes. So I delivered the remains to Neo Damascus.
Nice. So you got 5K.
Holy moly.
And you keep that, because if you complete three of the same type, you get the veteran trait. So if you do a bunch more bounty hunter things.
Shoot, I have all this money. Technically, can attack once, right?
Say what?
I can technically attack once.
Yes, but he'll get to roll a d8. So you roll a d8, and he's rolling a d8, so he couldn't negate all of it.
Okay.
It doesn't really hurt you.
It's free, right?
Yeah.
Refresh.
You just load up with huge guns.
Rolling. Hey!
7.
It's not bad.
So he defends with a...
Okay, so...
He defended every bit of it. So you want to look at the ships?
Yes.
So here's the green ships.
Wait.
Here's the abilities.
What's the third ship?
Say what?
How much is a third ship? 10,000?
It costs 8. I'm pretty sure you have to go from one to the next, though.
Okay.
I'm not 100% sure, though.
Yeah, that's good.
But you get a fame point each time you go up, so...
So we've had this for... Price... Oh, do these things tell you the abilities?
On the cards right there tell you the abilities.
I might choose a good ability. This allows you to take to make an action, an attack action on another player.
Oh yeah, a bunch of those have attack stuff. So you're probably gonna murder me now.
Oh man, I don't want to kill you per se. I just want to kill stuff. Whoa, damage dealt double. Oh, dude, it's something that repairs you.
If an NPC ship is destroyed, it respawns at a random point. So I want to go ahead and just respawn that guy at a random point now. The scoundrel was out of commission for a little bit.
He had to...
I'll roll it. 13. He's going to help you kill the merchant. He's not going to attack you.
I come out of the room.
Actually, I think he does that now.
Wait.
Right? Wouldn't he move 5 towards the nearest guy? Oh, he doesn't go inside the planet, so does he?
No, but he should spawn with 2,000 then, right?
Oh, yeah. Here, put these on him. There's another target that you can kill. But he won't attack you unless you actually attack him, since you're whatever. And honestly, doing that helped me more than it helped you, because he would have been chasing me around.
Man, they've gotten a lot of money.
I know, but it'd be him not being on the board.
Oh, okay. That's...
Yep. Blah, 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 blah. I'm done. I don't care about that. My turn.
I'm going to...
Actually, he moves 5.
The Kepler.
He's going to move 5, so I guess he moves 5 towards me, right?
I officially have the kicker.
And this guy should have moved.
Oh, wait. Well, these guys
on my turn.
Yeah,
and he moves.
So all this refreshes on the new ship, right?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. And you get a point for getting a new ship. How many points did you get for doing that mission? There's a 1 fame point down the corner, so you're up to 5.
Turn in this.
Uh-huh. And then you can buy new outfits also.
Okay. Oh, no.
You can also sell old outfits for half their value.
Crit. That's so this goes away.
This guy was supposed to move at the end of my turn.
So this was my bounty.
6 spaces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I messed up. Okay, that's my turn.
Alright, so I'm going to keep my guns. I like my guns. Keep my shields. I'm going to sell... Can I have 2 sets of engines?
You can buy orange there. You can sell orange over there.
I'm going to sell both of these.
Orange might have, I have 1,000.
That's one. Let me buy... how much is the big engines? 3?
Yes.
So this is 1. 2, 3. I need my better shield. This question is easy about foot.
Not like that. Oh no.
Is there any other shapes, or is this the only shape?
That's the only shape for that type of shield. If you get the lesser shield.
Oh,
and then you have one cargo hold space.
Oh god. Well, that costs 3. And then I'll have this stuff still. Can I just sell this for a half? I don't get nothing for it.
I think he doesn't lose it.
Deal. So I spent 3 for a big mission. Hey! Alright. Now I'm done.
What am I even trying to do?
Ooh.
About to go over there and mine some more. Oh, I need to go here and get this question mark. I'm going to see what kind of movement I get.
Wait, does he still kind of meet him in the front of the door? Do we move 5?
He probably moves towards me.
Oh, since he can't go here?
I think
this would be the closest ship, right?
Yeah.
Would you just fly 1, 2, 3?
Maybe.
Or maybe at the edge of the planet?
I don't know. You read the card, what does it say?
Just says.
I'm gonna move. It's my turn. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 1, 2 to here with my impulse. And I get another fame point!
It's me waiting at the front.
I'm only a little bit ahead. You're doing pretty good, though. Yeah, I had a bunch of money.
Took me a minute to get my new ship.
Maybe for a ship.
If I would have rolled a little better, I could have got my ship a little earlier.
Yeah, you could have got a lot faster. Okay, we're going to do for movement again. I like his fours. Fours is terrible on a 12-sided dice. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do I even want to leave this place?
Dude, you're way over there.
I don't know. I know, I'm on the other side of the board.
I think I'm gonna go to Smuggler's Den.
Honestly, I'm gonna get a new mission. I don't even care. 1, 2, 3, because I'm just sick and tired of it.
Oh, that's right, I want a new mission too. Oh, you haven't spent yours yet.
Are you serious? All of this stuff is just not on the board, is it? Okay. I could buy orange. I'm gonna move again. Roll the freaking die.
12.
8. I'm gonna move one space.
Oh.
I'm going to I'm gonna go to the other side of the board, so I'm gonna buy this orange. I don't even care. We'll buy 2 orange cubes. And then everything refills since I'm staying open. Year ago, sir, maybe I'll get better rolls next time. I'm going to spend my 2 extra energy to do this ability. So, since I'm stopping the planet, I probably should have done this before. Never mind. Nothing happens when I roll a 1.
Ah, okay.
But it refills all my energy back up after it.
since I'm currently on top of this, I have to move onto it to get one, right?
You can do it. You can go ahead and get it.
Sure.
Yes. Okay. It's just a minor action while you're on one of those.
Okay. Let's see. Is there anything that says kill things? So I can do that.
Make it happen.
I think I have to break into every place I go.
Oh, yeah.
So I just basically just take them for now.
Nice.
Oh, good. Oh, wait.
Was it like super easy?
We'll
do it.
Is it? No. But it's something doable. It's something I can actually do. Alright, so we're gonna move. We're using a big dash now. Still rolling ones though. I could just try to just destroy this ship.
There is that too. Oh wait, at the end of my turn, I'm supposed to move. Sorry.
Oh, it's gonna fly.
1, 2, 3. Whoops. It's going here, right? Where's the 13? Yeah, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Hoi!
Holy smokes!
That's what I'm talking about.
You're trying to get a different mission? Oh, you're trying to complete your mission, maybe.
I'd have to stop there, right?
I'm pretty sure you do to start a mission. To draw them as minor. To do the objectives or to complete them as major, so you have to stop your movement.
Crap. Is it even worth it? It's heading in that direction anyway. So I'm gonna go. I can do this. I'm gonna 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
You could have like gone up through this way and blind jumped and then come back right now.
So I'm gonna reveal research. So I flew to Pelmont. Let's see. So I have to roll the dice to figure out what kind of research I did. Come on, big money.
11.
11 is excellent data. 3,000.
Holy smokes! You're killing it.
18 to 20 would have been a breakthrough at 5. All right, so. Only impulse.
This guy was also supposed to move. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He's moving towards you guys.
Where I was.
And towards you and the scoundrel, because you both are over there.
Oh, wait a butt minute.
You're gonna go kill him?
Move. That's awesome. 6. Well, that's dangerous. So when you enter the portal, you move your next movement central, right?
Huh? Yeah, it's you land on one of those spaces, and you spend one movement to move to any of these spaces.
Okay. So I'll just be set for 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Impulse.
So I go 1. That doesn't.
What are you trying to do?
1, 2. I want to undo that. undo my impulse.
Okay.
Where the heck was I though? I was right here. I did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
So you were away.
So 1, 2, 3. Okay, so you're going to do the last one.
I don't know what's going on right now. I don't know what you're trying to get. 8.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, roll the die for that thing. Well, 11, so nothing happens.
Jesus. Jesus. Okay. I have to leave it to the lowest stratum. Lower stress.
So you can do that.
Yeah.
Like a baller. Yes. Jerk. Wait, you get one fame point for that?
Yes.
Okay, there. You're now a junk pilot.
Now I have impulse.
Mm-hmm.
And 3 more. How much he moves? How many?
Oh, crap. Yeah, he moves 6.
Well, he's going to move before.
But he also has missiles, so.
But he's gonna move before me. He's gonna move 5. And
he's gonna take
the
inverter.
Hopefully.
In theory,
maybe.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I'm not in here. I'm gonna impulse to here.
That's a free action. So that was 2 spaces. You still have 1 more space. What'd you get?
$1 bill.
A lot of
points, but
holy smokes.
Scan.
Oh yeah, you could. Cost 1 energy. And then you can probably get it back with your special ability. So you're going here?
Yeah. Wait, do I have the same energy as my old ship? I did. 10 of 10. Oh, is that literally nothing?
That's literally nothing.
Cool.
Empty space.
Well, I can use it to get around the nebula. I want to get to the smoke this time. Oh wait, why am I going there? I'm supposed to sell my stuff.
So you can buy stuff there.
That's what I want. I want to buy stuff there instead of.
Okay.
And pick a mission on
that. Is that the end of your turn?
Yeah. So that's 1, 2, 3. Oh, do I do my ability before that, right?
What was that?
I do my ability before.
Oh, you probably want to, yeah. 18's
nice.
Is real good.
So that's game. I went from 9 to 10.
Oh, yeah, because you were already down. Gotcha.
Done.
Good oak, so then that guy moves. Move the
okay.
Smuggler.
He's going towards him.
Yeah.
Oh, it's going to get close. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Nice.
Wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Honestly, I don't know who's closer. I think he is. So then he attacks. Does he,
Yep.
If he ends moving adjacent to a target, he rolls a d8 for a blaster.
So he rolls a d8 for attack, and then the other thing is a d8 for defense. We got these epic NPC battles going on over here. 6, 5. So he takes 1 damage.
And then he flees also towards Sloth.
Oh, yeah.
8. Holy moly. So I'm going to go 1, 2.
It can't go through the shields.
Oh.
But it can go through that.
Just can. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah. Okay. That's the end of your turn, right? My turn. I get some good rolls.
Oh, I think it's even. I think we're supposed to roll a d20 to see who you actually go after.
Hey!
9. Are you coming after me?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm going to reveal this. It says, fly adjacent to target ship, the player on your left. Thief.
Oh, no.
It's too dangerous to let loose on the galaxy. A pudgy scientist with a comb over asks you to obtain his secret weapon plans. I've made a terrible mistake. You've got to get my plans back. I guess you have to see your own plans. This actually doesn't do anything to you at all. I just have to be beside you to roll the die.
Oh.
So it says you get some, but like I don't actually steal it from you. It's weird.
I was like, this guy's gonna try to kill me.
Yep. So I'm gonna roll good on this. In theory. 11 is 3,000. Now do I risk rerolling that? I don't know, it's pretty high at 3,000. I want to stay with 3,000.
3, 4, 5.
It could be all the way to 5, but then I have to have an 18, 19, 20. But if I get a 1 through 5, it's only 1, and I gain a bounty, which is not what I'm trying to do. Not really what I'm trying to do. And then I have to take these to the Burning Horse.
The Burning Horse? Oh, that's like...
Right
there.
That's
pretty close.
So I had to stop to do that, so I'm going to start up again. Roll the die.
Oh.
That sucks.
You got the menu?
No, I think that actually going over there and getting that would be bad. Alright, I'm going to move again. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. I might need to just go there.
Don't take that from me.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Did you do it? I'll kill you.
Is that serious, man?
I'll kill you.
All right, let's see how much energy I lose. 8 energy. I don't really want to do that.
You haven't used your
reroll. Shield. I haven't used my reroll either. I use an energy for my reroll first.
Oh,
was that
one?
I'll lose one energy, doesn't matter. I could have used my shield to try to prevent the one energy, but it's the same thing.
Eh.
And then I'll do my impulse 2. So then I'll go... Wait, 1, 2. Let me actually see what this is.
Oh, that from not.
See, I saved you. The worry of having to go over there.
I do want to go to some smoke this gun. Should I sell my shields? Because you don't have any guns yet.
Nope. I'm going to go 1, 2 and use this lone drifter special ability so I can move possibly on your turn. Both times I tried to use that ability, I rolled a 1. That's terrible.
Nice.
And I've already used that, so I can't re-roll it.
No.
So then these go back over here, so then I lose 3 more energy. 1, 2, 3.
This guy.
This guy moves. He moves 1, 2, 3, which gives him another 1,000. He's got stacked. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, is he going here now? No, he's going to the green one first. Okay.
Oh, that guy.
And this guy moves. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, would it be like evens and odds or something?
Well, actually.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh. Actually, he doesn't get beside them anyway. He just goes.
Oh, line of sight?
Line of sight.
How does line of sight work, though, if there's debris?
He just has to get around the debris. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then he can shoot him. What does he do? He rolls.
I'm looking pretty close to him next time, I'll be honest.
A d8.
I should just roll up on him. And my guy defends with a d6.
D8's first.
Just kidding.
Attack. 7.
Oh. Oh.
4. So he takes
3 damage.
3 damage.
Out of a 10.
3 damage on his card. Epic NPC battles.
So now it's my turn.
Yeah.
I'll start with just moving this to see what the move is going to look like. Nope. The 12's out of basketball.
right here.
Yes. That doesn't count. That's what I said. As those are all. So I'm going to roll movement. Oh! You didn't look.
Nice!
That's right, I'm stupid.
I might decide to splat jump.
There's only one tile left, and I can tell you exactly which tile it is. It's the gate, so it's probably going to look like these gates do.
The one you can like where?
Yes.
Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's what I'm gonna do. That's 4.
You're gonna blind jump into it?
Yep. I'm gonna do it anyway.
So add line the line up with it. Oh crap, I didn't realize it was debris all around it. I forgot.
Oh shit.
Oh, and you landed right in the debris.
Oh shit.
Oh crap, you don't even have the right ship.
Oh, whoops. One of the cool things about the game is that it comes with a whole bunch of different ships.
Oh crap, I could just die.
You could just die.
I could just die.
Oh! When you buy a new ship, your bounty goes away.
Oh really? Get out of here.
I may have misspoken when I said there was no way to get rid of your bounty. If you don't want to have a bounty, you don't have to. So you might as well not have a bounty. I'm sorry.
Well shoot, I was going to smuggle his den because I thought I had to.
Well, no, that's fine. You can go there, or you can not go there. You
I'll
just get the bounty
back.
Well,
let me just take care of this, because I'm probably going to die.
That would not be death.
Thank Jesus. All right, so that was 4, right?
Uh-huh.
So if I go through the gates, I come out randomly, but I do get an FP, right?
Oh, yeah, you get a fame point.
So I'm just going to do that. So that was 4. Oh, I can pick up a mission while I'm here. 5.
Uh-huh.
Top 3. It says kill something, I might become a... Oh, man. Let's see.
You trying to kill me, man? I didn't do nothing to you.
It literally says, find and destroy, find and destroy, find and destroy. All 3.
The player 2 spaces to your left, player 2 spaces to your right, which would be you both times. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, some of these can get you some daggum good money, though. Holy moly.
Goodness gracious, I'm getting hungry.
I am too. I guess I'll take this one. So I pass down the assassination card that says, destroy the player on my left.
Good.
You're welcome.
Okay.
Oh, there's the,
We have some of the other ones, too.
I didn't like the fudge ones. That one's...
They're in there. There's a couple. There's only a couple left.
Mm-hmm. And 6. And 7 will be the roll right.
Okay. 19. That's right there.
Seven, 8. I got an FP there.
Huh? 3.
Oh, dude. That's 9.
Just murder it. Just kill it. Just murder it.
I technically don't want to fight you anymore.
Say what?
I technically don't want to fight you anymore.
Why? Dude, you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 credits.
Oh, because you're not bad anymore. Wait, if I kill him, I get a bounty again. Crap.
We also get 5,000 FP.
I'm doing it. Where's my gun at?
Mm-hmm. He's already hurt. He has 1 damage.
15. Wait a minute. Out of 15. I only roll with an 8. Highest I can get is 16.
Oh, yeah. He probably won't come.
And then he's just gonna. Well, he's gotta go here next, alright?
He goes to a green one next. He goes to Dorvan.
Or he goes here, then here?
He goes here, then there.
But if I kill him...
I need to crack all my kids.
Something like that.
It's crazy.
Yeah?
Alright, so I'm not gonna attack him.
Alright.
I'm gonna move. I want big money.
Holy smokes. Where are you going?
Killing the movement. I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Are you gonna go kill the smuggler again?
Yep. Two of these.
He's already damaged, isn't he?
Oh, he is. He is. Yeah, I'd still use two, though. Anyway, I have to choose right now. I want to use one or two, right?
You can do it one at a time, but it's more beneficial to do it two at a time because he only gets the D6 as a defense.
Then my impulse is only three. And if I kill him, then that guy's going to straight attack me.
No. He's unlawful, so you don't get a bounty.
How did I get a bounty? Oh, I went
into... You walked into Lolth for no reason.
That's right. I went in there to buy a gun.
Yeah.
I didn't buy a gun somewhere else. Maybe, I don't know.
Who knows?
Anyway.
Violet thinks you're crazy.
All right, so...
Okay, she doesn't trust you.
So I rolled 2d8s.
Oh! What'd you get, 1-8?
Yeah. Dude, I'm killing rolls right now. 13? And then
13.
You defend with a 6. If attacked.
3.
Take 10.
So he's dead.
So
you get 2. And you get to start your mission.
I hope that's what I figured out. Finally destroy an outlaw. Outlaw ship.
Nice.
I need one more of these to do that. I gotta roll the thing.
It's over there. D20.
Ew. Oh, just barely. Fully intact, 3,000.
Oh my goodness. You have like all the credits in the game on your board.
Here, give me a really nice teal one.
Here, you can have a 5-piece. Mm-hmm. Get yourself a 5-piece, boy.
I'll turn in these, and then I'll put the 3 on here.
Big girl! You done drinking? You just want to watch us play? You gonna roll some dice?
And then, I had to have loopholes. Let me use my ability real quick. Don't need to.
Five.
Where's my ability? Ew, up 2. Hey! Just barely.
That's pretty awesome.
Impulse.
What's your other ability do? That's your heal?
Yeah. Oh, that's right. Heal damage. So I was probably going to go through some stuff.
Well,
what damage does it mean?
Asteroids, mostly.
Okay. Oh, that's right, because I was going. So I'm doing...
We've explored the entire map.
That's right. That's my impulse.
We've, like... taken every question mark that was possible off the map. Oh, no, there's one over here.
No. That ends my turn. So I'm taking 4 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it.
Alright. Roll for movement.
I caught up a little bit.
Yeah, you're doing good.
I'm so
don't really.
The roles have changed. One, two. Impulse two.
Oh, you're gonna go into the middle.
One, two. I have to for this mission.
Oh, that's right. That's right.
All right, roll. Seven. I'll spend one energy to reroll that. Three.
Oh, that'll put you at zero. Unless you use one.
I'm gonna use one shield to do that. So it's negated. And then I'll complete this, which will get me a fame point and three tokens. And then, let me move me up here. There's another title. Will you read that to us? Oh, it's actually easier because I've already won.
Have a bounty of 5,000 or higher.
So you just break through all the shields, basically.
During your business phase, you may repair your ship for free.
10. That's what I'm talking about.
Is that really the bottom? All right.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm going to sell these two cubes for 2,000. And I go up a fame point because I went all the way across the board. I bought them here. And I went there. So I get a fame point, so I'm at 10. Normally we would play to 10, but it doesn't matter.
Maybe I have one turn to catch up.
Yeah, so because I started, so we can have an even number of turns.
Which I'm now, because.
Where do they. I have 5. I can go for 11. I can just change this thing for another point.
Oh, it's 5,000. I thought it was 2,000. Oh, it's 5,000.
5,000 to change it for money.
I mean, if it's the. I guess the last turn, might as well.
I wish I had a couple more thousands so that way I could get a better ship.
Upgrading ship is a point too, right?
Huh?
Upgrading a ship is a point.
Yes, yes, yes. So I'm gonna do that and I'm gonna move to the. Well, that's all I get to do. Move to there.
I'll take my bounty hunters. Hunter cards.
No bounty hunters here.
Collecting one of each is impossible.
That's the best. Interesting, interesting, interesting.
Very interesting.
We're gonna go with this one. Let's guard those. And then the merchant moves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, he couldn't quite get there.
Now, would he have respawned?
Oh, yeah, he
should
have respawned, so. 17. I have no clue where 17 is.
Oh, wow.
Are
you kidding me?
This guy literally,
so
like,
now
goes.
He moves, but.
He has to move further away. Well, he has to move closer, but he can only shoot him if. So does he just sit there, like, excuse me, sir, I'm about to shoot you? But,
I can't shoot you because you're too close.
That doesn't make any sense.
I'd say
to me.
He would. Maybe reposition?
To shoot? I think you should go, like, 1, 2, and then, like, shoot him or something.
Yeah, like, I was going to say, like, fly by.
We're going to do that. We're going to move him there. We're going to move him towards his home planet, but then shoot that guy. So he rolls an 8, right? He heals an 8. 6. And that guy rolls defense.
Oh.
Nothing happens.
That's
kind of... It was good enough.
Not my turn.
I'm not going to argue about cop dice when it's just NPCs fighting each other.
Movement. All right, don't ruin my lucky rolls now.
Baby girl.
I got 4.
Yes.
She loves it. She's so happy you got, like, a really low number.
So I'm going to go 1, 2, 3, 4.
Don't your bottle? I was going to
tell you where the floor is. All right, I'm going to move again. Oh, that's a waste.
That's a 12.
That's a waste, though.
Oh, because you need to go somewhere that's real close?
Oh, wait. No, that actually works, because I don't have to go through him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Turn this one.
Your missions are always, like, so close. It's not even fair.
Well, it helped at the, like you said. I got a lot of movement.
You should probably go spin that somewhere.
Can I pick up a new mission on there?
Yeah.
You know how to do that? You know that turn one in? Same turn?
It's a bounty and I can like kill.
Me?
And turn. Well, if it's a, like, to try to get the thing.
Oh, yeah, you'll definitely.
A crud.
Baby girl, what you doing? What you doing, baby girl?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
She's so silly.
I just hate this.
What is it? What are you doing?
I passed up the assassins. No, this one's literally like. If I roll a 12, I can like complete it. No, maybe. I don't know how that works.
Oh, wait, you completed a thing so you get a point, right?
Yes.
Wait, don't you have 10,000? You can just.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
You can cash out so that we tie.
Well, that'd be at the end of my turn, right?
Yeah, during the business phase.
What if I have a chance to do some more move? Big money, big money, big money.
Holy smokes, can you complete the mission you said you were going to complete?
So how does it work? Is it a minor action to remove
the
mission?
Oh, no, it's a major action, so you have to stop.
I'll be able to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Seriously, it's that short?
Yes.
Yeah, you have to stop. You have to stop to flip them.
I can at least get there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Research. Researching the Delta Gate. Roll this big boy.
Mad cheats.
Close. It's still excellent at 3,000. But now I have 2 resources and 2 bounties.
Yeah, if we were playing a super long game, like, this would be terrible.
Well, I guess I'll use my ability for energy. Why not?
Oh, dude.
That's three.
Did you ever use your impulse?
Not yet. I'll pack over there. I'm trying to kill somebody. Do I get a point for killing the thing?
Yeah, you get a point for... Did you get a point for when you killed the scoundrel? I don't think you got a point for the last time you... Because didn't you just kill the scoundrel?
Do you get a point for killing? I don't think you did.
You get a point whenever you kill any shit.
Oh.
We gave it to you the first time. I don't think we gave it to you the second time.
How would you count them up?
Huh?
How would you count them up?
We killed him twice.
Wait, but
if we kept the fame points in front of us, we'd be able to count how many fame points we have, but we didn't do that. We probably shouldn't have.
I guess I can't kill him anymore.
What happened?
I'm just gonna impulse.
You were stuck against the wall.
Babies.
I'm gonna impulse him.
Babies.
I'm gonna go 2.
Go check the enforcer.
I'm just gonna, hey, how's it going? We're just gonna chill next to each
other. Oh, yeah, you only have one gun anyway.
Yeah.
You can only shoot once.
I guess that's it.
You know that guarantees that the scoundrel's gonna attack you, right?
I mean, the game is over, right?
Yeah.
This last turn. And then what I'll do is I'll buy a new ship, and then we'll be tied.
You can't buy a new ship because you're not on the plate.
Ah, god dang it. Or then I win.
Say what?
I'll spend 2 points, I guess.
I could spend my 5,000 at the end of my turn.
Oh, yeah. Why'd you do that? I thought you did.
I meant to buy stuff. I meant to do something with it.
So it would be tied, so I'd get 2 points.
Yeah.
It would have been a point ahead. We were tied for like the mid-game. Mid-game tie. How long is the game supposed to play? Or does it kind of just keep going?
You can play to 20 if you want to. Normally, we played to 10 plus a time limit, like every time I played.
Okay.
So we play for like 3 hours, or like 2 hours. To 10 points, and then somebody get to like 6 or 7. I think we definitely played more than 2 hours.
Yeah.
So, But we didn't say we were doing a time limit. We didn't even say how many points we were playing to. But normally, I've never played to more than 10. The first game we played, I played to 10. Every game I played, we played to 10. So the playing to 10 is cool, but you don't get to get the third chips normally.
Unless, like, that's what you tried to do.
But yeah, unless you're specifically trying to do that. I was trying to explore, obviously. I explored a lot.
I thought the reason why I explored is because you were trying to find your certain planets.
That and because I just wanted more question marks.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I got tons of question marks.
I was like, once I got that first mission to kill, I was like, well.
At least I completed one mission. That's all I'm excited about.
I was like,
so we're going to say we're both at 11 and just going to call it?
Yeah, that works.
We're both some friendly intrepid navigators. We're some nice intrepid navigators.
I was an outlaw, but I sold my outlaw ship, and I became a new guy. I really don't remember why I went into that planet.
I really don't. It seemed like you went in there so that guy wouldn't attack you, but then you ran over there to go attack him. So I was so confused. You'd probably do a lot better, like, next time you played. Just because you're like, I know what's going on.
A little more.
Know what's going on.
Maybe it was the closest planet. Maybe I thought I would meet him there. I don't know.
I mean, I could have just stayed over here and just gone like this. That's just so boring.
Yeah.
It's so boring to just go back and forth in between two planets. I mean, you can get tons of money and get, like, a really good ship and, like, some good weapons, but.
It's not as fun. It's not as fun.
Okie doke, if anybody's watching this, thanks for watching. Check out our other Twitch things.
But look over here.
Let me turn you around.
Because you're incapable of turning your own head.
Say bye.